Thank you, Uncle Roddy, for the introduction.
谢谢 Uncle Roddy 啊，介绍我。
Well, today I'm going to talk about money.
那今天呢，我的正道主题是钱。
Because I don't have enough money, so I want you to give more money to me.
因为我没有钱，所以我希望你能够给我钱。
No, I have enough. God has blessed me.
不是的，只是开玩笑。我拥有很多，上帝很给我很多祝福。
But let us, how to say, have a words of prayer first before we look into the words of God.
在我们正道前，我们先低头祷告。
Our Father in heaven.
亲爱的天父。
We're going to talk about money now.
今天我们来到这里谈论金钱。
We ask God to give us your Holy Spirit so that we can understand this topic.
请你让圣灵来到我们中间，带领我们，让我们明白这个讯息。
I would like to ask all this, Father, in the name of Jesus.
我们以上祷告，奉耶稣基督名求。
Amen.
Amen.
You know, when we talk about money, it hurts feeling, isn't it?
一提到钱就伤感情，不是吗？
Especially, you know, when you want to borrow money from people.
尤其是当你想要向别人借钱的时候。
And especially when you don't have enough money.
尤其是你钱不够的时候。
So, if you don't have enough money, you know,You are very hard to give money to other people.
当你本身就没有钱的时候，你要给别人钱就更难了。
Do you think money is important?
你觉得钱重要吗？
Do you think it's important?
你觉得重要吗？
No, not important.
不重要吗？
Important? If for those who doesn't give up your hand, means that money is not important to you, isn't it?
不举手的人，你是认为钱对你来说不重要是吗？
Why money is important?
为什么钱很重要？
I believe all of you has an account somewhere in the bank with numbers there, isn't it?
我相信在座的每一位可能在银行都会有一个账户，里面多少都会有一些钱，不是吗？
Otherwise, if you don't have any money, if your money is zero in the bank account, I don't think you will sit here very nicely and calm and relax.
如果你坐在这里，你银行的账户是零，我相信你坐在这里也是心不安的。
So, why money is important?
为什么钱重要？
Because money can what?
因为钱可以给你带来什么？
Accommodation, isn't it?
你的住所。
Your mortgage, your rental, everything that you live in, otherwise you have to sleep in the street, isn't it?
帮你交房租，帮你还银行的贷款。
What can money buy you? Holidays.
钱能够给你带来什么？
Do you like to go holidays?
你要不要去度假？
Oh, anyone want to go to holiday, free holiday?
想不想去免费的度假？
But to go to holiday, you need money, isn't it?
但是要度假就要花钱，不是吗？
So, no need? Oh, okay. So, or your wife is going to pay for it. Okay.
你不需要花钱，因为你的太太会替你花。
But you have to give money to your wife.
但是你还是得给你太太提供这个钱才行。
What else? Money? What can money buy?
还能买什么东西？
Shopping.
对，还可以买东西。
Who doesn't like to go shopping? Put up your hand.
谁不喜欢去购物？举手。
Oh, everybody likes to go shopping.
每个人都喜欢购物。
Oh, you don't like to shopping? Okay. So especially when you shop for what? The basic necessities like food, okay? Everything that you need.
尤其是你买你要需要的东西，要吃的、穿的、用的。
What else money can get you?
还可以，钱还可以带来什么？
Food, isn't it?
给你买食物。
Cars, transportation.
交通工具，汽车。
Education.
还有教育。
Okay, for those students, if your parents doesn't have money to give to you to study here, can you come and study here in Australia?
No. 如果你的父母亲没有给你钱来澳洲留学，你能来留学吗？
So money is very important to each and every one of us.
对在座的每一位来讲，钱都很重要。
Okay, I don't say that money is bad.
我不是说钱不好。
I don't say money is evil.
我不是说钱是邪恶的。
I don't say money is Satan.
我也不是说钱就是撒旦。
So if you have a lot of money, if you drive a Mercedes Benz, I know somebody here drive a Mercedes Benz.
如果你有很多钱，你可以开好车啊，开奔驰。
You know, it doesn't mean that you are a bad people.
这并不是就是说你这个人不好。
You know, doesn't mean that you cannot go to heaven.
也不是说你将来不可以进天国。
So, what is about money?
那钱到底我们应该怎么样去看它呢？
Oh, and and gadget too. Money can buy electronic and technology.
哦，还有忘记提的就是钱还可以给你买啊电子产品。
So that's why a lot of people today in their life the to do their to do list. You know what is their to do list?
那对于我们今天很多人呢，都会给自己定下目标。
You know, every day is to make more money.
每一天的目标呢，就是赚多钱。
Is it your to do list?
这不是你的计划上的其中一部分吗？
Okay, so is this to do list correct or wrong?
那你的这个计划清单是对的还是错的？
You know, you need money to buy this. That's why you need to make more money.
你需要用钱来买这样那样的东西，那么你就要去赚多钱才行。
Is this a cycle here? You know, when you have needs, you
这就像一个循环。当你有需要的时候
，when you have needs, sorry, you need money.
你有需要，你就要去找钱。
When you have money, you go and buy the things that you need.
你有了钱，你就去买那些你需要的东西。
And after that, you enjoy the things that you bought.
然后你就可以去享受你所买了的这些东西。
And after you enjoy it, you finish, you have another needs again, you go and buy some, get more money.
当你把这个享受的东西享受完了以后，你就会有新的需求，那么新的一个循环又会开始。
Does this cycle continuously rolling? Do you think that this cycle continuously rolling?
那这个循环它是不是一直在继续？
Are you in this cycle?
你是不是就在做这样的循环。
Well, I'm in the cycle.
我先举手，我是的确是这样子的。
But one thing, do you know that even though money is important in this cycle, but there are things that money cannot buy.
但是即就是说，钱是在这个循环当中，但是有一些东西在这个过程当中，钱是无法购买的。
The first thing that money cannot buy is what? Your life.
首先，钱不能够买生命。
Today, when you still can breathe, do you think money can buy that?
今天呢，你还可以呼吸，做正常的人，那你觉得这个是钱可以买到的吗？
A baby born in this world, do you think that money can buy that?
一个孩子的诞生，这是钱能买到的吗？
So money, what else?
那么还有没有其他东西？
Opportunity.
机会。
Who gave us opportunity?
谁给我们的生命带来机会？
You know, many people have a lot of money, but they don't have the good right opportunity.
那么很多人他有虽然有钱，可是他没有许多机会。
Wisdom,
智慧。
You know, you have a lot of money, but you don't know how to use it wisely. You finish everything.
你可能有钱，但是你没有这个智慧，所以你就可能很快就会把所有的东西都用完。
Some people say I can use money to go and study and learn how to.Gain wisdom. Do you think that you can gain wisdom?
有些人说我有钱，我就去学东西，我就可以增长智慧。那这个智慧你可以能用钱买到吗？
You know, a lot of people. I heard one people told me that in China there are a lot of PhD there, a lot of wise, you know, knowledgeable people.
有人说在中国现在呢有很多很多的读博士的人。
But all these PhD, they're making all kinds of things that can kill people.
那这些很多博士生呢，他们有的人制造科研去生产出一些东西来毁坏人的生命。
For example, they make this baby formula with plastics inside.
有的人在这个小孩喝的奶粉里面制造出一种带有化学成分，像是一种塑料制品，这是可以致命的东西。
So when baby drink the milk.They cannot get out, cannot pull, cannot be.
所以这个婴儿把这个奶粉喝下去以后，就人体不可以吸收，所以就沉淀在体内，小孩不可以正常的排泄。
Do you think this is the right wisdom?
这个智慧是正确的吗？
No.
不是的。
What about health? Can money buy health?
健康。钱能买来健康吗？
You can go to gym, pay the gym, but if you don't go to gym, exercise...
你可以花钱去健身房，可是去了健身房你就一定有健康吗？
Not necessary.
不一定的。
You know, what else? Happiness.
还有什么？幸福。
A lot of people who have lots of money, they are happy.
有很多人他钱很多，他好像很开心。
But lots of people who have lots of money, they are not happy too.
但是有一些人他有很多钱，但是却不开心。
Okay, let me ask you.All those things which money cannot buy, where can we get them?
那么我现在再问你，这些所有钱买不到的东西， 你在哪里可以得到？
Do you think all those things important?
你觉得这些东西，钱买不到的这些东西，他们是重要的吗？
Is it important?
是重要的吗？
Yes, very important, isn't it?
非常重要，不是吗？
But where can we get them?
但是
if money cannot buy.
你从哪里才可以买到这些东西，得到这些东西？
This the Bible told us that God who give us all these things.
只有从神那里。
Do you know that God not only give us those things that we cannot buy, but He also can give you those things that you can buy?
你知不知道神可以给你钱买到的东西，也可以给你钱买不到的东西。
In the book of Deuteronomy,
在生命记当中
He said, but remember the Lord your God, for it is He who gives you the ability to produce what? Wealth.
你要纪念耶和华你的神，因为得货财的力量是他给你的。
A lot of people think that, huh, I can earn a lot of money. This is my own skill, my own ability.
有些人说，哦，我自己可以挣钱，这是我自己的本事。
I can earn $1 million. I can earn a few billion dollars. That is my wisdom.
我可以赚百万，也可以赚千万，这都是我自己的智慧所得。
You know, that is wrong. Because the Bible told us that it is God who gives us the ability to produce wealth.
这是不对的。因为圣经已经明明确确地告诉我们说得货财的力量是他给你的。
Even in the book of Haggai, do you know the Haggai? There's a book called Haggai. Okay, this is a minor prophet in the Bible. He said that the silver is mine. God said the silver is mine. The gold is mine.
在哈该书，就是圣经很小的 一部经卷，它里面也说银子是我的，金子也是我的。
So it means that all the money in this world belong to who?God.
所以这个世上的钱财都属于谁呢？
It belongs to God, isn't it?
都属于神。
So, even our own body, your body, my,
甚至我们的身体。
The Bible said that you are not your own, you were bought at a price.
圣经这里说到，并且你们不是自己的人，因为你们是重价买来的。
You know, sometimes we think that this is my body, I can do whatever I like.
有的时候你会想，这是我自己的身体，我想怎么做都可以。
I can eat whatever I like.
我可以想吃什么就吃什么。
I can tattoo wherever I like.
我可以给身上纹身。
But remember that our body is not yours. It is bought with a price. Who bought us? With what?
但是不要忘记了，我们的身体是谁给的？是谁用重价买来的？
Our body is bought by Jesus Christ with His own blood, His own life.
是耶稣的宝血，耶稣的身体换来我们的身体。
So my brothers and sisters, but you say, hey, our life need a lot of money to, you know, pay mortgage, rental, strata, and all those things.
可是你会说，我们生活需要钱啊，我们需要钱去交房租，去交贷款，去交各种各样的费用。
Why do you need to pay all this bill, credit card fee, and then all transport, OPPO fee? You know, why do you need to pay all this?
为什么你要去交付这些钱呢？交通费啊，各种费，为什么你要去付这个钱？
Because when we live in this world, we, you know, you need to pay.
因为我们生活在这个世界上，我们要需要就要有花费。
You know, we all understand that, isn't it?
我们都明白这个道理。
You know, you buy a house, you borrow money from the bank, you need to pay the bank.
你买一个房子，你从银行借钱，你就要还贷款。
You know, the bank charge you interest.
那么银行会收取你利息。
You know, what is the interest now?
现在的利息率是多少？
Around,
你们有人知道吗？
Around 3 or 2.
是利息利率贷款是几？
But after 30 years, you know that the bank earn back100% of the price of your house.
那么你知道在多少年以后银行它拥有的是100%的这个钱。
So you buy your house for 1 million, after 30 years, the bank get back is what? Not just 1 million, you get back 2 million.
那么在30年以后呢，实际上你还给银行的钱呢，是这个房子的两倍了。
So you only can earn a living there.
所以你只是可以得到一个享受居住的权利。
So that is what money can buy us. Do you earn anything?
这只是钱给我们带来的。可是你自己拥有什么？
You see, even when we become a citizen here, when you live in Australia here, you need to pay what? Tax.
当你生活在澳洲，成为澳洲的居民，那你需要付什么税款
？Medicare tax，
还需要付医疗税
？Government tax，
还有政府给政府交的税
？Why do we pay tax？
为什么要交税
？Because government is giving us all these services。
因为政府给我们提供了很多的福利和便利。
Free education，
免费的教育。
Free medical，
免费的医疗。
Free protection，
还有免费的这个保护。
The same thing I want you to remember today also, God has given everything for us in this world, even our body.
但是不要忘了，我们生活中所有的东西都是来自于神那里，甚至我们的身体也是他给的。
Your talents, your money, everything God gave to me.
你的才华，你的才干，还有你所拥有的一切都是神给的。
How much God requires us to return to him, do you know?
那么神作为回报，只要求我们给他什么呢？
This is a...The new income tax rate for the next year, 2020 and 2021.
这个是2020年以后新的这个收入所得税。
Our Australian government like to, if you earn about $90,000 or maybe $37,000 to $90,000, you need to pay tax about 32.5%.
如果你的收入是在3万到9万之间的话，你需要付的税是30%左右。
So, is it high?
这个税款高吗
？If you don't pay the tax, what do you think?
如果你不交税，你觉得会发生什么
？So, God has given us all the gift to us, all the money, all the health, everything. Do you know how much God want you to pay back, pay him back? Do you know how much? 30% or 40%?
你知道神给了我们这么多，可是他只要我们给他交什么？交多少回去
？God only want you to return 10%.
神只要求你交你收入的1/10。
Only 10%.
只有11%。
Not like the bank is about 200%.
而不是像银行那样，你要回给他100%。
Not like the credit card needs ask you to give 20%.
而信用卡要求你要要求。你的这个利率是20%。
Not like the Australian government tax asking you for 30%.
而政府要的税款是30%。
But God only asks 10%.
可是神只要你收入的10%。
You may ask, hey, why God is so rich already? Why he need my 10%?
你说神这么大能，已经这么富有，为什么他要我的10%？
Well, the Bible tells us very, very clearly. It says, a tithe of everything from the land, whether grain from the soil or fruit from the trees.Belong to the Lord. It is holy to the Lord.
利未记上说，地上所有的，无论是地上的种子，是树上的种子，十分之一是耶和华的，是归给耶和华为圣的。
Wow, it means that those, you know what it means, holy.
你知道什么是圣的？
And then continuously in Proverbs chapter 3 verse 9 and 10, it says, Honor the Lord your God with your wealth, with the first fruit of all your crops.
箴言书说：“你要以财物和一切出熟的土产尊荣耶和华。”
My brothers and sisters, do you honor God?
弟兄姐妹们，你们尊荣耶和华吗
？Do you respect God?
你尊敬上帝吗
？Do you like to thank God because He has given you life?
你有感谢神吗？因为他给了你生命。
God said, "If you honor Him, we need to give what?"
神说：“如果你尊荣他。”
Honor him with your wealth.
你就要用你的财物来尊荣他。
So, what are the things that I should give tithe? Do you know?
什么样的东西我是需要交十一
？First, of course, is our salary, our income.
首先是你的薪水。
Do you give tithe from your salary?
你有从你的薪水中交十一吗
？Business earning. If you do a business, you earn some money. Do you?Give tithe to God.
还有你生意所得，生意上的所赚的利润。
Bank interest. Do you have bank interest?
银行的利息。
Oh, I put a lot of fixed deposit there. You know, investment in stock. You know, by the end of the year, you know, you got interest. Do you pay tithe to God?
如果你有用银行给你的利息去投资，那么投资所赚的十分之一。
No, those things are holy to God. You know, that doesn't belong to us. Belong to God. Like our tax belong to the government.
而这些东西呢，都是属于神的，是圣的。
What about government benefit?
那么政府的福利呢
？Central in payment to you.
政府福利，政府给你的一部分。
Tax benefit.
还有你的利政府的福利、一些其他的、收入。
Do you give tithe to God?
你有交这些钱中交十一吗？
Earning from selling your houses. Oh, I buy this house and then I sell this a bit expensive and I earn some money. Do you give tithe to God?
还有你赚房子赚到的钱，卖房子赚到的钱。
Children, when you get red packets, you know, during Chinese New Year, do you give tithe to God?
还有小孩子们拿的红包赚的钱。
Pocket money?
还有零用钱。
Okay. My brothers and sisters, and finally, pension.
还有你的退休金。
So, 养老金。Even the Bible tells us that we did a very bad thing if we don't return the tithes to God.
因为圣经也告诉我们，如果我们把十一不返还的话，这是一件非常不好的事。
Not just we are not honoring God, that is His holy one.
因为这样做就表现我们没有尊荣我们的神。
It also means that we are stealing or we are robbing from God.
意思也就是说，我们是从神那里去把他属于他的东西夺走。
And the Bible says in Malachi says we are under a curse.
马拉基书说，诅咒就会临到你们身上。
Why God need my money? Do you know?
为什么神需要我们的钱？你知道吗？
Do you think that this is our money?
你觉得这是属于我们的钱吗？
Actually, all this money is given by God to us, isn't it?
可是我们的钱不都是神给的吗？
So, why God need our money? Because in Matthew chapter 6, verse 21, it says, For where your treasure is, there your heart will be also.
因为马太福音告诉我们，你的财宝在哪里，你的心也在哪里。
So God wants us to return tithe to Him. Do you know why? Because He wants to test if your heart is toward God.
上帝之所以需要你的钱，是因为他知道你把钱奉献给他的时候，他代表了你的心。
You know, do you honor God? Do you want to put God first, or you want to put your enjoyment first?
所以说，这个奉献代表了你是要把神放在生命中的第一位，还是把你的享受放在第一位。
You know, there's a story about pastors who have a financial hardship.
有一个故事是关于一个牧师，他遇到一些经济困难。
Now this is a pastor in America.
这个牧师他在美国。
And he has two kids.
他有两个孩子。
And they just have a baby.
他们这个小孩子刚刚出生。
And this baby has some health issue and need to go to hospital, out hospital, in hospital, out hospital.
这个小孩子身体上有疾病，所以需要经常的出入医院。
So, one day the pastor he received a paycheck, you know, salary income.
有一天牧师收到了他的薪水。
He said, "Oh no, I need to give 10% for tithe."
他就说，哎呦，我需要把十一来奉献。
And then also, you know, they have, you know, make another 10% second tithe to give for offering.
我还需要在剩下的这里面要再去交十分之一作为奉献。
You know, the offering that you give just now by a bank, you know, to God, this pastor, he took out another 10% of his salary to give to that offering.
那么这个牧师呢，就是要把在十一以后还要再拿出十分之一来作为奉献。
And the pastor was thinking,You know, my car tire is getting bald.
因为他牧师说，哎呦，我的车轮胎也不行了，都磨平了。
And my kids, my baby is sick and need to go to the hospital many times and need money too.
我生病的孩子也需要钱。
You know, with that 20% of my salary, I can pay this very nicely.
他就想，哎呀，我如果说我这20%的这个钱不用给神去奉献的话，我就可以去。把这个钱用在这些花费上。
But he said, "But this I have committed to God. This all belongs to God. It's holy to God."
但是他就说，我已经献身于上帝，这钱是属于神的。
So I should give to God my 10% tithe and also 10% for my offering.
所以我应该是十分之一捐，还有我给教会的这个捐都不应该少的。
It means that the pastor will not have any money to change his tire.
也就是说，他剩下的钱不够，他不能够去换车胎。
So he said, "Anyway, God will provide."
他就想，哎呀，不用管了，神会给我预备的。
Okay, So one day he was invited to go and preach in one church.
有一天晚上，他就被人邀请去一个教会里去讲道。
Because his tire is bald, is very thin. After he drove, boom.
因为他的轮胎已经磨得很平了，所以他在开车的时候，这个车胎就爆了。
So immediately he took out the spare tire, trying to change the tire.
他就拿出这个备胎想要去换。
But that spare tire also not very, you know, not inflated very well. Okay, so he has to drive very, very slow.
但是他这个备胎呢，气也充的不足，所以他就一路上开得很小心、很慢。
Eventually he was late to the service.
最后他来到了这个讲道的地方。
He said, "I'm sorry, I'm late because my tire went, you know, flat, you know, punctured, and then that's why I'm late here."
他就说很抱歉，我路上我的车胎爆了，所以我就来晚了。
And then after he finished preaching, and then one of the couples in the church asked the pastor, "Pastor, can you come and visit us tomorrow?"
在他讲道完以后呢，在座的一位夫妇就问他说，牧师，明天你可不可以来到我们家中？
Okay, I can come and visit you since I'm here in this area.
他说好吧，既然我已经到了这个地方了，明天我可以去你家看你。
So the next day, when the pastor come to visit this couple, and the couple after they chat some time, the couple go inside the room and take out this roll of money.
那么他们在聊天过了一会儿呢，这一对夫妇呢就进房间里去拿了一卷钱出来。
And give to the pastor, say, "Pastor, I think you need this money."
然后就把这个钱给牧师说，牧师，我知道你需要这个钱。
The pastor said, no. You know, this is the God will provide for me. I have enough.
牧师说不，哦，不行，我不能拿你的钱。上帝给我预备，我够用。
But this couple saying that, you know, last night we pray and God impressed us to give this money to you.
可是他这里一对夫妇就说，你知道吗？昨天晚上我们在向神祷告的时候，神就给我们这样一个意念说，这个钱要给你。
If we don't give it to you, we'll be cursed by God.
如果这个钱我们不给你的话，我们就会诅咒就会临到我们身上。
We will not have peace in our heart.
我们的内心需要安宁。
We don't know why God told us to give this money to you.
我们也不知道为什么神给我们这个意念要把这个钱给你。
So the pastor said, okay, I will count the money and thank the couples.
于是这个牧师就接了这个钱，把这个钱点清数了以后，然后就谢谢这对夫妻。
And to the surprise of the pastor, he found that money is exactly enough to help him to change to buy a new tire.
他就很惊奇的发现，这对夫妇给他的这卷钱呢，刚刚就够他换一个新车胎的钱。
Do you think that it's God who given these pastors his new tire?
你不觉得这是神给他做了这个准备吗？
Sometimes we think that this is like a fairy tale.
有些时候你觉得这就是简直就像是在说童话故事。
But this is a real life story.
但是这是真正发生的故事。
The Bible said that, and God is able to what? To bless you abundantly.So that in all things, at all times, having all that you need, you will be abound in every good work.
圣经告诉我们，神能将各样的恩惠多多的加给你们，使你们凡事常常充足，能多行各样善事。
And also the Bible said that, you know, this is our memory text. It said that, so let us, each one of us give as the purpose of his heart, not grudgingly or necessity, for God loves the one, a cheerful giver.
圣经还说，个人要随本心所酌定的，不要做难，不要勉强，因为捐得乐意的人是神所喜爱的。
My brothers and sisters, God has given us so much already.
弟兄姐妹，神给了我们这么多。
Yes, we continuously to live in this cycle, the need, the money, the buy, the enjoy.
是的，我们生活在这样一个循环当中，需要 要去购买，要去实现。
But if you put God in the center,
但是如果你可以把神放在你的这个中心，
if you give your tithe to honor God first, an offering to honor God,
把你的十一先给神，先去敬畏他。
God will not only bless you with enough money,
上帝不仅仅祝福你，会给你足够的够用。
But he's going to bless you with what?Opportunity, wisdom, health, and happiness.
他还会给你大大的祝福，给你机会、智慧、健康和幸福。
Do you believe that?
你信吗？
Or do you want to try that?
你愿意尝试吗？
Is it God has given his what? Do you think that God has given his 10% only to us?
你觉得神是不是只给了他的10%给我们？
No, he has given his only son.
神把他唯一的爱子耶稣给了我们。
To die on the cross with the nail driving through his hand. Why did he do that?
把他的爱子献给我们，在钉在十字架上受死。
You know why he give his body? Why he give his blood to you and me?
为什么把他的血要给你和我？
God has given not only 10%, he has given 100%, he has given 200%. God has given 1000% to all of us.
上帝给我们的不是十分之一，是百分之百、200%、1000%。
Why he want to give all of this to us?
为什么他要给我们这么多？
Because God loves you.
因为神爱世人。
How much do you love God?
你有多么爱神？
How much have you honored God with your wealth?
你用你的财富有多少是来敬畏神的？
So today when we have our communion service,
今天我们有谦卑礼。
The bread and the cups.
我们会有这个饼，还有这个杯中。
It is a symbol to remember the big gift that God has given to each and every one of us.
我们借这个谦卑礼来纪念神，知道他给了我们这么多。
How much have you given to God?
那你又给了上帝多少？
Like the question I asked the children to draw, what is the gift that you like to give to Jesus?
就像我们今天让孩子们画的这个画一样，你们愿意把你的生命的多少来给神？
It is like the children's story I told the kids, you know, do you want to give your short thread of gift that God has given you to God or not?
就像我今天给孩子们讲的故事一样。
You know, eventually if you give God that short thread, God will give you what? A long thread.
也就是当你把你的那一小小的一段给了神，神就会给你一个很长很长很长的祝福。
So my brothers and sisters, remember that in this last communion service for this year, remember that what have you given to God?
在我们本年度最后的一次谦卑礼当中，请你问问自己，你给上帝什么了？
So I'm going to say a prayer now, and after this, all those baptized Christians, we invite you to move outside for foot washing ceremony, like Jesus washing the disciples' feet.
那接下来我会为大家做一个祷告，之后呢，请所有受洗的弟兄姊妹，你们可以到后面还有副堂，我们进行洗脚礼。
So Jesus willing to come to this world. He's the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords and God of God, washing our dirty feet.
耶稣是神的爱子，他是万王之王，万国之王。可是他谦卑自己，来到我们的中间，为我们洗脚。
So what have you given to God?
那你又为他做了什么？
Let's pray.
我们祷告。
Father in heaven,
亲爱的天父,
thank you so much that you have given your only son Jesus Christ to come to this world to die for us.
谢谢你把你唯一的爱子献给我们，来为我们受死。
You only require us to give return to you 10% and also our free will offering to you.
你只需要我们给你的我们的十分之一，还有我们一点点的奉献。
Father, help us to be generous. Help us to be willing. Help us to be happy to give this 10% back and offering to you.
天父，请你帮助我们，让我们有一颗乐意的心，有一颗大度的心。
So that we can be open for your blessing, so that we can be blessed by you.
让我们可以得到你的祝福。
Father, as we're going to divide ourselves and to go out to wash each other's feet, help us remember that what can we give to you, God?
在我们去后面做我们的洗脚礼的时候，求你让我们的内心能够想到，我们可以给你什么。
Father, forgive all our sin.
求你原谅我们的罪。
I'd like to ask all this, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, who is our Savior.
我们在此奉耶稣的名求祷告。
Amen.
Amen.
So for those our visitors, those who are not baptized yet, or children.You are welcome to stay back in this hall, okay? Read the Bible, or you can go out there to see other people how they wash their feet.
我们的来宾们，你们可以去后面观礼，也可以在本堂 等候。
After they have finished washing their feet, they will come back to this hall again, and then we will have this communion service.
洗脚礼之后呢，我们就会回到本堂，然后进行我们的下一个环节——谦卑礼。
So I would like to encourage all our church members go and find another church member, you know, wash their feet, you know, make acquaintance, make known to them.
请教友们去后面。
Thank you.